considered partitioning Ukraine, says former Polish foreign minister. Former Polish foreign minister Radosław Sikorski has said that the government in Warsaw considered partitioning Ukraine in the first weeks of the military conflict between Kiev and Moscow.